Here they come. They're off and pacing from the outside, acting for the lead. William J. Bonney out fast. On the inside, Austin John out with them. Between horses, there goes Midnight Voices. And they're fighting for the lead early. Five across the racetrack, and everybody wants it as they drive into the turn. And Midnight Voices gets it. Austin John gets covered. He's third. On the outside, D Sport ranges up. Here comes D Sport as they drive around the turn. And on now on the move as they reach the quarter mile mark, taking his shot at the front. And leading it now is Big Tom, who picked his way through traffic in the first turn. D Sport drops in fifth on the inside, still second as they race down the backside. Midnight Voices with Austin John third as they drive off the quarter in 27-2. Big Tom used to get there in 27-2, and now he controls the tempo of this one for Joe Anderson as he drives toward the half-mile mark. Second behind him, Midnight Voices. Third, Austin John. William J. Bonney is moving fourth, racing five as they approach the half-mile mark and slip past that station now toward the upper turn is D Sport. Off a half, 57-2. Big Tom got a 30-second breather quarter, and from the back on the move on the outside and driving very fast comes Telewakken. Telewakken out and driving, and also out and driving as they race around the final turn. Telewakken also out behind him to the outside is Sport Fanatic as they race toward the three-quarter mile mark on the inside. Now with the lead as they reach the three-quarter and race past it, Big Tom, Telewakken taking his shot. Three wide, Austin John from fifth, racing fourth, still between horses. At the top of the lane is D Sport. And at the three-quarter and 125-4, Big Tom leaves the field in his wake as he drives to the lane. Big Tom on fire, powering down the lane. He's got a 12-length advantage. The fight will be for second as they drive to the wire. It's all Big Tom. Red Car with a late rush on the outside. D Sport is there, and it appears to be Red Car, the other qualifier. A photo for third between D Sport and Sport.